Hi, let's talk about ureters. Ureters begin at the renal pelvis of the kidney, and they descend down the abdominal cavity, snug against the psoas major muscle. As the kidneys are retroperitoneal, so are the ureters. Now, what's interesting is as they descend from the abdominal cavity into the pelvic cavity, they're usually in the vicinity of the branching of the external and internal iliac vasculature, and they continue to descend down the abdominal cavity, posterior to the bladder, and they enter into the bladder in bilaterally paired internal ureteral openings. And so there isn't an anatomical valve that prevents the backflow of urine from the bladder into the ureter, but there is a physiological valve, and that is when the bladder expands as urine fills it, it usually flops somewhat posteriorly, and that pinches off and prevents retroflow of urine from the bladder into the ureters. Now, the ureters are under autonomic control, so there's smooth muscle within the walls of the ureter that the parasympathetic division of the autonomic nervous system is going to encourage the movement of fluids. And we know this because astronauts in a microgravity environment are able to move urine from their kidneys down to their bladder. So although gravity does help some along the way, it's predominantly these smooth muscle contractions that are going to move urine from the kidneys down to the bladder. So we've talked about how urine moves from the kidney to the urinary bladder via the ureter. Thank you.